My name is Maurita Reid, and I've gotten into basketball because the boys played it. The boys played it when I was younger. It looked fun, and so I decided to play it, and it worked out for me very well. I continued, and I'm here now, and it's a blessing. It's something that I love to do, and just looking forward to continuing it. When I was younger, I wanted to do something else. I wanted to do gymnastics. It didn't really work out as well as I thought it would. But, you know, basketball took me to different places, and it, you know, I got scholarships, and I used my talent. That became my go-to, you know. People saw that I had really good talent within basketball, and so I used it, and it worked out. Basketball right now, I think I've reached a level that I like. If it goes farther than this, then, you know, I would love it. But for now, I'm just enjoying it. I'm still enjoying playing it. It has its downs, but it also has its ups. And like I said, it's just, you know, I enjoy it right now. It's a game. It's something you get on. I've been playing since I was little. It's something fun. It's something, you know, anyone can play. It doesn't matter what age, what how young, how old. It doesn't matter. It's for everyone. And I think everyone loves it, even though you don't play it. It's something to watch. It's something, it's entertaining. Okay, for the young girls out there, I just want to say just continue to play. It's harder, I think, for women to come up in basketball than it is for men. It's a lot more out there for men, and women have to really work hard to just, you know, get a shot sometimes. And some may be good, and some may be great, but I think for those who can play the game should help those who cannot and help them progress and just really take time to be good at what you do. You know, if you're going to play this game, you're going to want to put in the time and the effort and the work and make it the best you can do. The best you can do. Like I said, I'm Maurita Reid, and I hope you enjoy this movie. Thank you.